tell us about your sister and
the breast milk situation.
Yeah, it was. It's crazy. Roll it.
The breast milk. Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Let's see.
Tia, this is amazing. Your breast milk is the best milk I've ever tried in my life. Oh my god.
Okay, well, Lonnie, you know personally that once Tia found out that, you know, I was sick, she was freaking out. And she wanted to step in and be the great sister that she is. So she sent me this article the day before about how breast milk has lots of healing properties. Mm-hmm. And at first, I was like, that is, like, disgusting, yeah. Even though I already tried her a little bit of her milk, like, years before. Uh-huh. But I was desperate for some healing. Uh-huh. And the article said that in 1 ounce of breast milk, there's more white blood cells in the average human body. Yes. And white blood cells, yes, actually help fight off, you know, illnesses.
Yeah. Wow.
And infections. So I was like, fine, I'll try it. And she was like, but you gotta drink like 4 ounces of it.
How much is that? How much is that?
Like, that's like half a cup.
Yeah.
You guys, it was freaking amazing. I was highly surprised. It was lovely, and I meant it. It was actually better than mine, because I tried a little bit of mine.
Yeah.
Mine was a little bit more
yours
like...
Yours still makes milk?
No. Oh,
when I
was nursing, because I was curious, because my kids loved it.
Yeah.
You know, so I was like, let me try it. And mine tasted a little bit more like chai tea. Hers tasted like vanilla latte.
Oh, wow.
It was, yeah. You guys,
yeah.
The best ever. I want it as a creamer. I want to put it in my coffee.
Wow.
Like, but did it help? Do you feel like it helped?
It helped me a little bit.
Okay.
You know, I think if I drank more, I probably would have felt more of the healing properties.
That's
but
crazy.
Thank you, Tia. That's what twins are for.
Yes, you guys share the same DNA.
Yes. And I'd rather drink her, you know, milk.
Is that a sister
a
thing,
cow.
Did you do that with Claude? I tasted my sister's before, too, and to me, it tasted like almond milk, like vanilla sweetened almond milk.
Yeah.
And it was tasty. I mean, hey, these kids like it.
Yeah.
I'd rather drink it from my sister than a cow, personally.
Yeah.
So there's that. You know that
And I'm lactose intolerant, and I wasn't with hers.
Well, now I'm vegan, so I don't do any of that anyway.
I remember when I was younger, I actually tried so I poured a bowl of cereal. You know when you're craving cereal, you want that cereal, and when there's no milk, you are pissed. So I reached in, and I remember my mom had my brother's breast milk, so I was like, let's try it. So I poured the milk, and I remember my Fruit Loops tasted like tropical flavor, like it tasted like more mango. And I was like, why does my Fruit Loops taste like mango? And she yelled from the other room, because the mango on sale, I eat a lot of it yesterday.